Wow! Hi guys! Grabe yung pailaw natin. Guys, panoorin nyo yung vlog ko about yung ring light. Anyway, mag-isa lang ako sa bahay kasi yung asawa ko at saka yung anak ko lalaki, they're running a business. So, work, work, work. Anak kong babae, 3 weeks bakasyon. I'm just showing you another items that dapat ito ay nagamit ko sa Italy nung nagbakasyon kami, family vacation. Pero hindi nga sila nagsidatingan. So, pinick up ko lang to sa parcel shop. Kasi nga wala kami dito sa bahay. So, it's a good idea na ipa-deliver nyo yung mga item nyo sa shop. Kita ko lang sa inyo. Kahit wala namang nagtatanong, but I will show you anyway. Oh! Oh, this one here. This one actually is sale. And then, £7 na lang to. I can't remember the price before. I think it was 30 or 40 plus pound. But now I bought it £7. It's a good bargain, right? I will try on for you guys so you can see it. This one mainly... I just bought it for you know, like breakfast in the morning in the hotel. Yung, you don't have to think about wearing bra. Kasi nga, it's so busy. Busy print na siya. Meaning, you can get away without a bra. I like something, you know, relaxed and flowy. One thing for sure, pag ako ay magbe-breakfast, I want to enjoy my food and I don't want to be restricted, you know. Also, the material is cotton. I like cotton, especially summer. So, maganda yung cotton kasi pag summer kasi nga hindi siya masyadong mainit. Lalo na yung linen. Ang ayaw ko lang sa linen ay makulubot siya. It creases a lot. That's the beauty of linen. The brand is from Vela. Yan. Same thing, the behind of these purchases. Yun nga, pang breakfast, ano? Breakfast dress ko. Para may salitan baga ako ba? Oh my God! This is massive! Anong size to? Extra small! Pero ang laki! I can get away with it. I like sometimes oversized anyway. Again, try ko din to para sa inyo. What else? What else ba? Oh, ito yung ano, yung in-order kong fashion tip. Kapag meron kang flanging neckline, kailangan i-secure nyo. So, that's the quick haul. Nagpunta din ako ng Marks Spencer. Alam niyo guys, ang dami kong gawain. Pagkatapos nito, tapusin ko lahat ng mga suitcase namin, i-unpack ko lahat. Put it away para ma-enjoy ko yung bahay back to normal. Then to Mark Spencer, napanood niyo yung vlog ko na mention ko to about the Tiger Bread from Mark Spencer. Addict na kami nito. Well, especially me. Naging paborito ko siyang tinapay. Ang sarap niya. Lalo na lagyan niyo ng butter. Tapos, I bought some snack. Ito siya, oh. Ayan. Magtimpla ako ng cup of tea. Tapos, ito yung, parang something sweet. I'm not really a dessert person, but I'm more on pastry with something savor in it. So, I have a box of egg. This is all from Mark Spencer, by the way. I have a box. Nandito ako sa couch, nakaupo kasi nga sa dining namin, sa kusina, magulo. Kaya ayoko naman ipakita sa inyo lagi na sobrang gulo ng bahay. Kararating lang kasi namin kahapon from Edinburgh. And then I have kiwi, which is ito yung pampapupo ko, pampaibak. Dalawa nito everyday. So I buy... said 2 for 4 pounds. 4 pounds to, bali 8 pieces lahat dahil apat-apat. Tapos, I have pasta for my son. My son love pasta. And then, dahil tinamad ako, hindi pa nga ako naka-recover sa holiday namin yung bag at saka yung graduation ng anak ko. Dahil tinamad ako, mangdadaya ako for today. bumili na rin ako ng pasta sauce para dito. Although I can make my own sauce, it's better. But, you know, my mind is still na braining. Ah, ano ba yan? Yung utak ko ba, hindi pa na, ano, balik sa normal. Magulo kasi yung bahay. Ganun kasi, guys, pag magulo yung bahay, hindi masyadong nagpa-function yung utak ko. Kaya, after this one, I'm going to tidy the whole entire house again. That way, I can be happier and better. Well, it's not that I'm not happy. I am happy, you know? Nausan may itong whole, ay nga, nagyaw-yaw naman ta. And then, I have double cream, and then cheese for sandwiches. Hindi ako gumagawa ng sandwich as asawa ko, baon nila. And then, chicken thighs, kasi gagawa ako ng chicken pie for my husband dinner. And then carrots for our subak. Ano ba yung subak? Ricada. Mga gulay-gulay. So, ang gagawin ko, chicken pie with leek and carrots and some other things, ingredients. And then, of course, we have pastry for our chicken pie. That's the... And also, my son asked me to get anti-punja for his back. Meron siyang up-up. Ano ba yung up-up sa likod? Yung ano ba, yung balat mo ba? Nagpapantal-pantal, hindi pantay yung kulay. And then, potato. For our mashed potato. For tonight's husband dinner. Sa akin, hindi ko alam. May isda ako eh. Kaibigan ko dito kasi, mangingisda siya. Hinatiran ako ng isda. So, maybe I will dip for some mackerel. Fried fish and rice. Ayan. Okay na ako. Anyway guys, maglilinis muna ako. Tapos, babalikan ko na lang kayo. Pagkatapos ko maglinis. Right. Sabi na natin to lahat. So here's my breakfast, guys. Alternating cornflakes, fruit and nut, and then I use oat milk. Sometimes, if I have banana, because I run out of banana, this is the tiger bread that I was talking about from Mark Spencer. Yan na lang ang natira. He always leave some for me. Kasi alam niya, adik ako dito. Masarap talaga itong tinapay. And then, kape. Wala akong kopi ko, kaya bumili na lang ako ng King ko. Ito yung laging binibili ko. Na close sa ano, taste ng kopi ko. Not really close, but, you know, okay na yan. Tapos itong dalawang kiwi. Dalawa na lang siya kasi ano ngayon eh, Friday. Yan yung breakfast natin. Sometimes if I have rice and fried fish, I do that, whatever available, I'll just eat, you know. Sometimes I don't even take breakfast.
My house is clean and I'm happy. and I'm ready to go out enjoying coffee with my friends. What more you can ask, right? Life is good. Hi guys, we are somewhat look a little bit decent for today. By the way, I got my flowers. My son actually bought this one. He just surprised me. Yung anak ko kasi, wala pa siyang girlfriend. He is 20. Single pa siya. Swerte yung maging girlfriend. Tsaka generous siya. Tapos hardworking din. Pinopromote para magka-girlfriend. Anyway, I'm showing you my outfit for today, which is knitted. I think this is cotton knitted dress from mint velvet. It's like zip all the way down. You can also wear this one as a cardigan. Just leave it open and wear a dress underneath. And then my Longchamp bag that I really, really like. And my Jean Louis loafer. I thought it's much perfectly. I'm going to the bank. We're running a business here, so I have to do my job as well as a family business. After going to the bank, I might going out for a coffee for my friends. Yeah, ganito lang, simple. Ayan. So wala tayong makeup. Hindi talaga ako nagme-makeup on day-to-day basis. And please guys, subscribe to my channel. Sinisipag po ako mag-upload recently. And lalo akong sisipagin kapag kayo ay mag-subscribe and comment, especially kung anong gusto niyo. Marami po akong ipakita sa inyo, like collective haul, fashion. I love fashion, but I try to mix up a little bit because sometimes fashion can be expensive and I cannot keep up with that one. So I threw some a little bit lifestyle here and there, travel. Kalimutan ko guys, kailangan ko palang pick upin yung prescription ng asawa ko din. Buti na lang naalala ko. Anyway, it's a little bit gloomy and there's a little bit drizzle as well. Taligsik ba taligsik? Sa Bisaya pa taligsik. Tawag nila dito sa Scotland. It's a little bit drizzle. Yan yung taligsik nila dito. Malapit lang ako sa bank. Yung bahay namin, malapit sa everything. So, kapag hindi ako nagda-drive, which is, I choose to walk, exercise na rin, para hindi tayo maging tamad. At saka mahal yung ano dito guys, mahal yung petrol, yung gasolina ba? So, kailangan magtipid-tipid din tayo, no? Mahal yung bayarin dito, sa Scotland, mahal. Hindi naman siya ano no, malamig. Fresh lang yung hangin kahit gloomy. Ano siya, yung tama lang. Guys, meron din akong ano, Shein order parating. I think ngayon. Tapos, ano pa ba? Basta marami akong ano, haul. Iho-haul sa inyo. Kaya mag-subscribe na kayo guys para ma-learn din kayo sa aking pagka-fashionista. Hindi, totoo. Mahilig talaga ako sa fashion. Gusto ko talaga yung bulaklak na yan. Lagi kong nakikita. I wonder what's the name. Para itanim ko sa garden ko. Andito na tayo. Hi there. I'm going to collect Alan Dougal's prescription. Hindi pa ready yung prescription ng asawa ko kasi tinawagan niya kahapon lang, so I know that. Anyway, trinay ko lang naman, so wait muna tayo. I'm home na pala guys, and then I have nag try on haul ako, and then I realized na ang hirap pala mag try on kapag iPhone lang yung gamit mong pang video. So guys, ang gagawin natin, abangan nyo na lang yung mga shorts ko. Gusto ko i-separate yung fashion kaartihan ko sa short dahil mas gusto ko kasi i-film ng naka-portrait na makita talaga yung the whole outfit. Kasi yung pag-landscape kasi, ang hirap
pag wala kang vlogging camera. Also, I don't want this vlog to be quite long kasi nga wala pa akong masyadong audience. So, yung viewers ko, wala pang na masyadong nanonood sa akin, kumbaga, yun yung ibig kong sabihin. Bibili tayo ng proper equipment camera for vlogging kapag marami na tayong viewers. Sa ngayon, iPhone muna tayo kasi nga, siyempre, nag-uumpisa pa lang tayo eh. Anyway, I'm having my tiger bread and then my kiwi kasi hindi ko siya natik. Nag-ano lang ako, nag-cornflakes lang ako kanina. At saka ano pala guys, hindi ako natuloy lumabas mag-coffee ng aking kaibigan kasi parang busy yata siya eh. Pero pupunta pa rin ako maya-maya pagkatapos nito kasi may pipick upin akong in-order ko din online. Abangan nyo yung fashion haul ko sa short. Yung mga outfit of the day ko, mostly ina-upload ko sa shorts. So, panoorin nyo yung mga shorts ko, guys. Andun yung mga kaartihan ko. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Comment naman kayo. Mga ano ba kayo? Mga pungkol. Ano ba yung pungkol sa Bisaya? Wala ba kayong kamay para mag-type at comment sa mga vlog ko? You know, libre lang naman. Libre lang naman mag-type. Ako, nagko-comment ako at saka nagko-compliment talaga ako kapag nagustuhan ko yung video. Eh, paano kung malalaman kapag gusto nyo yung video? Kung nanonood lang kayo, hindi kayo nagko-comment. Pag-comment kayo, guys, para ano naman. Kainin na natin to, lumamig na. I love this tiger bread. Bye.